Okay, David, thank you. Want to get you now to some breaking news just into our newsroom. The McComb police chief confirming the shooting of a husband and wife at a hotel tonight, saying the shots were fired in front of the couple's children.
Chief Juan Cloy says the shooting happened at the Hampton Inn around 3 p.m. Chief Cloy says the husband shot his wife before turning the gun on himself. Both the husband and wife were taken to UMMC. Their conditions are unknown at this time. The chief says the children who were at the scene were taken into custody by Child Protective Services.